All right, welcome back. This is Wit, and this is another itch.io game called Facility Alpha Tac 7. It's a third-person puzzle and exploration game. I can't speak English ever, apparently. Exploration game. There we go. Let's try that one on, right? Uncover the secrets and story of Facility Alpha 7, working with your partner to solve and progress through each level, trying to find your way out and back to freedom. Now, just because it says partner doesn't mean this is a co-op game. You switch between protagonist. And then there's just stuff on the controls and then some explanations on what to do. The game does have 8-directional movement. It was developed by Nikita Kotter, and their studio name that they go by is Drop Off. All right, and that's it. So we should probably go ahead and get into it. The one first thing I want to say that's cool about this Unity game is it actually hooks into OBS. So I don't have to do display or window capture. Press any button to start. And we have some pictures to look at. There is some sounds. Sounds like wind. This is a little blurry, by the way. Doesn't look like there's a way to rotate the camera. There's no mouse cursor. Are there any options? There are not. All right, the first thing I'm going to do after I get out of this game is go and look at where film grain is and get rid of that crap. I cannot stand film grain. All right, so this is basically a little puzzle game. You have to try to like. Did the camera move on its own there? Yes, it did. Okay. Perfect. I'd like to be able to adjust the volumes in the game too, but I don't think we're going to get the chance to do that right now. It doesn't look like there's any story elements. Okay, hello and welcome to
Hello,
Facility.
and welcome to Facility Alpha 7. I am Dr. Jonathan McIntyre, Chief of Operations and Director of the Neo Human Initiative. I wish I had the time to greet you all personally, but unfortunately, there's work to be done. I cannot stress enough the importance of the work we do here. The success of this initiative is the key to humanity's survival. So take a breath and let us begin.
All right, first things first, I am not adjusting volume levels for the game, because so many of the other games I play are insanely high. It would be nice if you added in a volume slider or something to that effect. All right, press shift. I guess it scans us or something. That's neat. Really like to get rid of this film grain. Really. You hear me complaining about it? Film grain sucks. All right, press shift again. I don't know what we picked up there, but it probably goes over here. Why would we want to get back in this? Oh, this is a different little room. I don't know. Ah, okay, I see. Well, we're not going this way yet. Because that's the way it wants us to go. And if you've watched any of my other videos, never mind. We'll just go the way we're supposed to. Forget what I was yammering on about. Okay, so I have to say that the camera moving on its own is kind of cool, but I think if we moved too fast, we would have fallen off that ledge. So perhaps allow us to control the camera. Just my thoughts on that. But this is probably still a little tutorial area. Yeah, it doesn't look like we have any control over the camera. Look at that door over there trying to move. I bet we. Oh, look at this, a dead person. Can't see you very well, unfortunately. The game is. It does have a price tag on it. You don't have to pay, which I didn't, obviously. Because it's listed as a prototype, and much like betas, and this isn't even really in a beta, I'm not paying for it unless it's spectacular, which this is a prototype. So, danger, Will Robinson. Okay, so we go here. Yep, we got that down. Not too hard, which is good. If it was really hard to begin with, I think we would be complaining our butt off. Press control. Yep, that's how you deal with your partner, is to press control, but we're gonna press this first. Because that probably opens their door. Ah, let them out. Perfect. Now, can you open our door? Ah, okay. A lot of button pressing. Good to know. Alright, we got that turned off. Good for us. Are we gonna be in here together now? Alright, so if you wait long enough, you can kind of get the... Okay, where are all these cords going? Do you need to go here? You do need to go there. But what if you go here? How do we get the other guy out? Does this do it? Let us see. I don't remember what I was talking about. Doesn't really matter. Looks like we can get the other guy out. Perfect. Now, how about you go stand on this? Because it looks like they both go to this thing over here. Okay. That's not gonna smash me, right? Okay, good. Not being smashed is a good thing. I think we'll go here. Hopefully we can see what this does. That's what that does. Good to know. Gives him back. Okay. Not too bad so far. I would like to be able to see that guy. Okay. Now, if I do this... Perfect. Alright, that's what I was hoping to see. Go there, you go here, but not yet. Because we want to see what's over here. Dead bodies. Dead bodies.
He's done? Great, okay. This will be the last line.
Alright, the volume's not very high, so I'm just going to read this. Is it on? Great, okay. This will be the last log pending the initiative's decommissioning. The initiative's decommissioning. Subject Gamma died of heart failure at 11 o'clock last night. Attempts at resuscitation were unsuccessful. It was our last shot, our last damn shot, and it's dead. I need a stiff drink, then I'll burn all these notes. And all of the facility you're gonna kill, apparently. Good to know. Good to know. Alright, let's take this chick through the door. Actually, we probably ought to just bring them both. And that was it. That was it. Okay, well, good times. I'm glad I didn't pay for the prototype. The game does look interesting, and I look forward to seeing where it goes from here. As always, if you guys liked what you saw, give a shout out to the dev. You obviously don't need to download it now because I played all the way through it, which I don't normally like to do, but I didn't know it was going to end this quickly. Anywho, have a good one.